As president of the International Association of Oral and Maxillofacial Surgeons, it is my pleasure to invite you to attend the 22nd International Conference, or ICOMS, here in Melbourne, and that will take place in October 2015. The hosting association is the Australian and New Zealand Association of Oral and Maxillofacial Surgeons. Their current president, Dr. Andrew Heggie, is the chair of the scientific committee, and Dr. David Wiesenfeld is the Congress chairman and the lead of the local organizing committee. I have spent the last few days in Melbourne and surroundings, and I can assure you that it is a fantastic city. No wonder that this vibrant city has been voted the most viable one to live in worldwide for several years already. It is a great pleasure for me to introduce you to David Wiesenfeld, the chair of the local organizing committee of the ICOMS 2015.
It's a great honour for me to represent my city, Melbourne, and to represent my profession, to represent ANZOMS and all of my colleagues on the organising committee. Melbourne's a wonderful city. It provides attractions that you won't see anywhere else on the world. We've got beautiful beaches, beautiful forests, bushlands, and it's all about 1 hour's drive from Melbourne. The city itself is a city of culture, a city of art, a city of ethnicity, with all nations of the world represented in our peoples, in our cuisines. Melbourne is an easy city to get around. Our principal conference hotel is less than 100 metres from the front door of the convention centre. We have over 600 beds and 15 hotels around the conference centre. You can cater for all different tastes in hotels, apartments for families, two bedrooms, one bedrooms, high-end hotels, medium-end hotels. It's limitless selection. The conference is 4 days. Pre-conference activities is probably four before. Foundation activities a day and a half. If you like horse racing, you'll stay for another 3 days for our famous spring racing carnival. If you want to enjoy all of Southeast Australia, Victoria, South Australia, New South Wales, you'll allow probably another week to be able to take road trips, visit the wine growing districts right along the south coast, along the Great Ocean Road. Take a trip to Sydney, walk the bridge, look at the beautiful beaches of Sydney. As you travel further afield and go north, we've got Queensland, the Great Barrier Reef, Cairns, the Outback, Uluru, Darwin, and Western Australia. Registration is now open.